after your COVID-19 vaccination. What happens after you get a COVID-19 vaccine injection? Here's what you need to know. First, if you've received the first shot of a two-shot vaccine, you're not yet immune. You'll still need to follow all the safety steps you've been following. So wear a mask, wash your hands often, avoid groups of people, and maintain social distancing. After your second shot, your immune system will soon be able to protect you from the virus. But building these defenses takes a week or two. And keep in mind, vaccines are not 100% effective. There's a chance you could still get the virus and pass it on to others. So follow your local safety guidelines until health officials say you can stop. You'll also be given a sheet with important info about your vaccine. Be sure to read it carefully and follow all of the instructions. How will you feel after getting a shot? Your arm may feel sore. You may have symptoms like a mild fever, headache, and body aches. You may feel tired. These are all normal reactions. Even though they aren't pleasant, they're much easier to deal with than the symptoms of the virus. How long will a vaccine protect you? We don't yet know. Health officials are studying vaccinated people to find out. But we do know that if most people get vaccinated now, we can stop the spread of COVID-19 and save lives.